So this is best for students, right, at beginners?
Yeah, because if you're trying to save money and everything like that, that's one of the best deals for like price and.
So just got done with office work. So I have so much hardware, and I came by a walk today because it takes me around 10 minutes to go from parking to the office, and bike ka tire puncture hai, aapko pata. And I thought 10 minutes parking se walk karne se acha, I can just walk 15 minutes from home. And aaj baal bhi bahut kharab hai kyunki aaj main subah utha, bas brush kiya, nahaya aur usi waqt nikal gaya. I didn't have time to groom myself. And abhi anyways main abhi ja raha hu AT&T ka SIM card khareedne and to return one package to Amazon. So done with the return. जैसे आपको पता है कि I use T-Mobile usually, but I have bad experiences with T-Mobile sometimes. जैसे कि कभी कभी network नहीं आता if I am underground, तो इस कारण I want to switch to AT&T and मुझे deal बहुत अच्छी मिल गई. I'm looking for it, शायद आस पास ही है यहाँ पे.
So T-Mobile यहाँ पर है and AT&T is right there.
So I'm trying to use my same number and port from T-Mobile to AT&T. Not a new number.
D? Oh, same as this one. Yeah.
Same one.
The 5G offer starts at with HBO Max. $40 per month. That is very good deal.
So basically, जैसे हमारे पास इंडिया में Airtel Fiber है जो दिल्ली में है. Similarly, we have AT&T fiber connection in the US. And मेरे पास अभी $35 वाला plan है in which we get 300 Mbps upload and download. जैसे आप देख सकते हो and it is amazing. So AT&T store mein was giving me 5GB per month at $30, but online it was $25 per month and 8GB 5G data.
You can take a picture of that if you want to. That's okay. Out in the public thing.
Okay.
It's up to $700, but you have to trade me a phone worth $95. So if you could bring me an old iPhone 8, then I'll give you $700 bill credit towards your new 12.
That's amazing, but it'll all be locked phones.
Yeah, all of our phones are locked. So you have to make it. Sometimes it's better for customer, you know, with family and you travel over with the country.
This is the cheapest plan, $150 and get prepaid. For students, this will be best.
So my account creation failed at this AT&T store. So I have to go somewhere else or I have to do online. The disadvantage of doing online is that 2-3 days later, SIM card will come. But I want to try 5G today. So I'll go to some other store. So finally made it back and दो packages आए हैं माई प्रोटीन से right there. So पहले पैकेज में I think है ये UK से आया directly क्योंकि ये t-shirt I believe US में available नहीं थी. Really soft and nice. Cool. I'm currently sweating तो अभी पहन नहीं सकता क्योंकि अभी office है. It was a long walk with a lot of hardware. Baad mein pehnunga and let's open the rest of the packages. Some protein bars and as always some protein powder. So kal it was not possible for me to get a 5G SIM card kyunki kal late ho gaya tha and I was doing my research to find the cheapest and the best plans in the US and aaj maine finally decide kar liya and today I'll be going to Best Buy to collect my 5G SIM and details aapko jaake bataunga but brief intro ki US mein mainly 3 mobile network operators hai. Number 1 AT&T, number 2 Verizon and number 3 is T-Mobile. So currently I have T-Mobile SIM and अगर आपको बताऊं कि जो virtual mobile operators होते हैं, for example, so basically Airtel के towers तो US में नहीं है, so that's why it is getting the network from AT&T. So Airtel became virtual mobile operator. So that's why I'll be getting a SIM card from a virtual mobile operator as well, क्योंकि वो सस्ता पड़ता है. बाकी details वहाँ पे. In the meantime, let's get freshen up. So आप लोगों ने सही guess किया दोस्तों that it is time to get freshen up with my favorite Mamaearth face wash, that is Upton face wash. क्योंकि काफी लोग
हल्दी यूज करते हैं टू रिमूव टैनिंग बट आई एम वन स्टेप अहेड बाय यूजिंग मामाअर्थ अपटन फेस वॉश जिसमें है हल्दी दैट इज टर्मरिक एंड सैफ्रॉन जिससे मेरी स्किन बहुत स्मूथ हो जाती है
एंड अगर आप ध्यान से देखोगे इट हैज ग्रेन्यूल्स दैट हेल्प्स इन डीप क्लेंजिंग माय स्किन
And finally, my skin looks so smooth and I can see that dark spots are reducing and pigmentation is khatam ho rahi hai.
And as a regular user of Mamaearth, I can proudly say that they are taking well care of the environment. They have already planted 100,000 plus trees, including donating masks as well as sanitizers to COVID heroes as well. Because they believe in goodness, not just outside, but inside as well. So definitely check them out. And if you will use my coupon code HADU2021, you'll get 20% discount. And if you use their Android or iOS app, you'll get extra discount. Bhi mil sakta hai.
Wow, now the Range Rover reversed karke gayi humare ghar mein. Anyways, let's go.
So as you guys know that according to CDC, it is no more mandatory to wear mask if you are vaccinated, even inside building. So let's see ki Best Buy mein ye follow ho raha hai ki nahi.
So these are all the SIM cards. Verizon is here, $50 refill, and I think these all are prepaid. Yeah, prepaid. And other SIM cards are here. I'm looking for Mint Mobile. ये कौन सा हाँ दिस इज मिंट मोबाइल सो दिस इज 3 month 5GB प्लान तो मुझे एग्जैक्टली यही प्लान चाहिए कीप योर नंबर एंड गेट एन और गेट अ न्यू नंबर सो मतलब इस डील से आई कैन पोर्ट माई टी मोबाइल टू मिंट मोबाइल फॉर जस्ट $45 और 3 months मिल जाएंगे सो दिस इज इनक्रेडिबल दिस इज व्हाट आई वाज लुकिंग फॉर एंड 5G इनेबल्ड है एंड डेटा स्पीड आपको मैं घर जाके दिखाऊंगा बट एज फार एज आई नो दैट वेराइजन हैज़ द बेस्ट स्पीड जितना मैंने रिसर्च किया था बट वो एक्सपेंसिव है बिकॉज दैट इज लाइक नॉर्मल ऑपरेटर दिस इज वर्चुअल And this is $2. अगर आपको सिर्फ ट्राई करना है इसमें 7 रिस्क फ्री ट्रायल है सो टी मोबाइल भी है यहाँ पर बट दैट इज़ ओनली 4G बट एक्सपेंसिव दिस $100 डील ओनली ऑन टी मोबाइल एंड ट्रैक फोन So this is best for students, right, at beginners?
Yeah, because if you're trying to save money and everything like that, that's one of the best deals for like price and, excuse me, reliable internet. Oh. I mean, reliable telephone service.
Oh, mm-hmm. Thank you.
$49.
So basically, SIM खरीदने के लिए ना ID चाहिए ना कुछ but activate करने के लिए I think ID या social security number चाहिए हो सकता है I'll let you know after my call with Mint Mobile.
So Arpit also uses Mint Mobile. कितना रहेगा तेरा इस महीने का 1.5 GB. तेरे ख्याल से 4GB enough है ना
मुझे कितना मिलेगा दिखा कुछ
I'm
using Arpit's referral, आप मेरा यूज कर लेना
It's 5G also.
See, मैंने बताया मैं इसमें 5G enabled है. तो मेरे फोन में 5G है तो I'll get the best speed. Let's see कितना था.
I'm a Mint mobile user since August 19.
Oh wow, he's the oldest user. तो दो साल से use कर रहा. So मुझे लगे 5 minutes to fill the application and they didn't even ask me for my social security number and now the application is in progress. I think it'll be done in like 5 minutes or so. So finally now time to activate the SIM. I'm gonna throw out the T-Mobile SIM card. बाय टी मोबाइल सफर खत्म हुआ नो नेटवर्क येट सो विद इन 5 minutes मिंट इज नाउ एक्टिवेटेड एंड नाउ लेट मी शो यू द डेटा स्पीड तो लेट्स टर्न ऑफ द वाईफाई एंड आई एम गोना ब्राउज एनी वेबसाइट लेट्स से fast.com So currently I'm using LTE. So on LTE I'm getting close to around 110. That is really really nice. Now I mean max was 110, so 83 average. Anyways, now let me go to settings and turn off. Actually turn on 5G LTE. So 5G on. It's not LTE but 5G on.
So let's go back, fast.com. Let's see the difference. Actually, no difference. Surprising. I think it's just 4G, but it is 5G compatible. So it is dependent on T-Mobile's network. If T-Mobile will deliver 5G in Atlanta, then Mint will automatically get, because it is virtual. Just like I have explained before. Anyways, let's turn it back to LTE to save battery. Now, let me tell you from a developer point of view. Matlab, as a software engineer, I chose Mint. Other options are Verizon's Visible. Because Verizon Visible is $25, unlimited data, that also 5G. My friend sent me data speed, he got 250 Mbps on Visible, and Verizon's network is also better. But I didn't choose that, do you know why? Because its hotspot limited. So if you will do hotspot, then I'll only get 5 Mbps. But hotspot of Mint Mobile, as you have seen, I'll get up to 70 to 100 Mbps. That's more important. Because when you travel, if I'm traveling, then I want to get my job done, like as a software engineer. Kabhi, kabhi push karna hota, kabhi you have to, you know, download PowerPoint slides, upload slides. So wo kaam rukna nahi chahiye as a software developer. So that's why I chose Mint Mobile. And agar aap India jaate ho, for example, jab main T-Mobile pe India gaya, I got unlimited 2G. Taki agar mera Indian SIM card Airtel band ho jata, I can use it. But Mint will have no coverage, no international roaming until you activate it. So in the app, I can see, I think they will charge me $2 to $5 to activate international roaming depending on how long you want to. But T-Mobile mein free tha. So technically every SIM card is different. Aapko dekhna padega ki kya aapko zyada zaruri hai. For example, I think I'm gonna stay mostly in the US this year, kyunki India abhi to ja nahi sakta. So that's why I thought T-Mobile rakhne ka kya fayda, international roaming free mil rahi, that is also $5 on Mint Mobile, so it's not much of a price. I'm saving money more on Mint Mobile kyunki T-Mobile $20 per month padta tha, kyunki they increase the price, and this will be cheaper, so I'm very happy to have it. And agar aap mera referral code use karoge, remember that it is valid only online. Agar aap eSIM karoge to usi waqt 5 minute mein activate ho jayega jaise maine kiya. But if you will go to Best Buy, then referral code nahi chalega. I talked to the customer care and they said they cannot apply the $15 referral code. Aapko 2 months, actually 3 months, $30 mil rahe hain if you use the referral code. But if you go to Best Buy, it will be $50. So think about it and then order it. So that will be it. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.